My name is Luigi. I'm a technical sales representative for TI, working from the field sales office in Sunnyvale in the Silicon Valley. I studied at the University of Central Florida, got a degree in electrical engineering. I then took a job with TI in the TSA program, which is an 8-month training program in Dallas, Texas.
My name is Eric. I'm a field applications engineer for Texas Instruments. I'm working out of the Sunnyvale field office in Silicon Valley. I graduated from the University of Central Florida. I got a Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering and joined the Application Rotation Program with Texas Instruments and moved to Dallas.
It's interesting that Eric and I both studied electrical engineering at UCF but didn't really know each other. Then we both began working at TI, met each other in Dallas, and also got a chance to work together in the Silicon Valley sales office. My next rotation was a 3-month rotation in Dallas through the microcontroller business unit's marketing group. It was the first time that I got an in-depth look at the feature set and the end customers which we target in our MCU portfolio.
In the rotation program, I was working with analog switches. I reviewed data sheets, new customer applications, high-speed layouts, spent a lot of time in the lab, and did a lot of jobs, actually. So a few months into my first rotation, I got to travel internationally to Korea and Taiwan. It was actually my first time out of the country, and I was able to debug customer boards, see new places, and really challenge myself.
After my rotation in Dallas, I got offered a position as a TSR. I like the TSR role because every day is different. It is business focused, but also technical in that we help our customers, engineers, use TI products to solve their problems.
At the end of my first rotation, an opportunity opened up in Silicon Valley, which I jumped on. It allowed me to be very technical, very hands-on in a customer lab. So a typical day for me involves going to the customer lab, working with their boards, testing TI solutions, and ensuring that they're happy. The most interesting thing I do is solving customer problems and questions. It really lets me dig into the solutions and the architecture as a whole. California is a great place for the outdoors. I get to go hiking, backpacking. I get to play soccer with other engineers in the valley.
It's great weather and great activities to do outdoors, do a lot of hiking, a lot of fishing, and a lot of biking. I like solving problems. I get satisfaction from seeing a customer's product go from design all the way to production and helping their engineers every step of the way.
It's very exciting getting to introduce new products and new applications that really do improve products that are in people's everyday lives. The best reason to come to TI is that there's so much to do here, no matter where your interests lie. I mean, you can work on power, you can work on processors, you can work on high-speed RF. No matter where your passions lie, you can find a fit.